Hello everyone, I am Dr. Farhad Zulfikar. Referencing and citation are integral part of education and research. People usually find managing these as a tedious task. Here, I will explain the easiest and quickest solution to reference management. You can change reference formats with just one click. Reference management is difficult if done manually. Fortunately, there are two best softwares available for quick and easy citation and referencing. Personally, I prefer Mendeley over EndNote. Mendeley is a one-stop solution in referencing because it is free and has both web and Word plugins. Because of its online nature, your references are available anywhere on any computer. Let's see how to use Mendeley, especially the Mendeley Desktop, as well as Mendeley Web Importer and Microsoft Word plugin. So first things you need to do is install Mendeley software. You can get it from this Mendeley website. Now we are going to go to this website and download Mendeley from there. Once you click on that mendeley.com, you will see this website. From here, you can download the Mendeley software. While it downloads, I suggest you to create an account in order to keep all your data safe online. Once installed, you will be prompted to sign in, enter your login details, sign in. Once you are signed in, you will see this interface. You need to install the web and Word plugin. Here I have already installed the Word plugin. You can install the web importer as well. I have already installed right here. Now the question of getting your references in this interface, which means populating your library. You can populate your library through four different ways. Number one and the easiest one is drag and drop. You can, if you have a PDF file, you can directly drag it like here and it will automatically add all the details here. See, this is a journal article. You have different options here. As this is a journal article, it takes automatically that type. Here the title is here, the authors, journal name, year, volume, issue, and all the details are automatically added here. You will see that as you have added the PDF file, it appears here. At any time, you can click and read directly from here as well. So now you have dragged and dropped a PDF file and it automatically adds right here. The second way is to add through Web Importer. You can open any article. I have opened this article. And then just click on this web importer. You will see that you have all the articles in this page listed to be added in Mendeley. I will just select this article. If you select this option, if you have an access to PDF, it will automatically add to your Mendeley. I am going to deselect it and just add to Mendeley. And here, you will go to your software, sync it, and it will appear right here. Here, the new article which I added through Web Importer has appeared here. And you can check all the details, title, everything is right here. You can confirm the details are correct. So this is the second way of adding references. Third way is to save the reference directly from the article. Here you can press the export, save to Mendeley. I'm going to save it on desktop. It is in RIS file format. It is saved, then go to Mendeley, file, import, this RIS file and here and open it, and it will automatically appear here. And last and fourth way of adding references is through Google Scholar. You can search the article in Google Scholar and then head over here, press this cite option, RefMan, and then you can save it wherever you want. You can save it just like in I have saved in desktop, and it will also be in RIS format. Then same procedure you can do, go to file, import, and then RIS. So these were the four automatic ways through which you can populate your library in Mendeley. One last way is to add your references manually. If you cannot add it automatically, you can go over here, add entry manually, and you can select the type of entry you have, journal article. I will go to here. If I want APA format, I can copy this title, authors, year, and all the information. I can enter it here, and then I will click save, and it will appear right here. So in this way, you have all your references in one place. Now you can cite these references very conveniently in Microsoft Word. I'm going to open a Word document. Remember, I have already installed the Word plugin. It will appear here. There is insert citation option. There is open Mendeley. It will open Mendeley desktop here. And I can insert citation here. For example, I can enter by naming author, title, or any keywords. So I remember my author name, Zulfikar. It is appearing here. Okay. It will appear like this. Or I want to add the second one. I can add insert citation. The second one is related with agricultural sustainability. Agricultural here. Okay, here I have inserted these references very conveniently. If I want to merge these references together, I can add these together as well. Here, Zulfikar one and the second one as well. So these two references can come in together as well. So now I have cited these references. I can add the bibliography here as well. Insert bibliography. See these two references. I can add my reference section separately. Now the most important part is which reference style you want to use. Mendeley makes it very easy and convenient. Here the option is whichever journal style or citation style you want to use. You want to use APA, you want to use Chicago Manual, or any particular journal style. For example, land use policy. Here you have changed from one journal style to another just with one click. Or for example, you want to change it to APA style. Here you have all those reference styles you have already installed, or you can download more styles here, get more styles. Any journal article, for example, Journal of this, for example, African Journal of Emergency Medicine, you can install, and then here you will find right here. You can use this style, done, and here it appears. So with just one click, you can use any style. Thank you very much for your time. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and also press the bell icon for more videos like these.